What is energy? How do we know we are using energy? Before we answer these questions, don't forget to join one of our membership programs. Your support helps us keep going. Energy basics.
Energy is part of everything that happens in the world and everything we do. Energy is found in many different forms around us. In order for an object to be put into motion, to play outside, read a book, or draw,
all these activities need energy. Energy is the ability to do work or make things happen.
Whenever you detect motion, heat, light, or sound, you can be sure energy is being used. Work occurs when a force causes an object to move.
When you kick a ball, the force of your kick causes the ball to move in a different direction. Energy was needed to move your leg, which caused the ball to move. So the work done by this player causes the ball to move.
Now let's know two facts about energy.
Energy can be stored and changed into different forms.
Can you tell me an example?
When you hold a book, it stores a potential energy. When you let it fall down to the ground, the book is moving where the potential energy changes into kinetic energy.
There are two categories of energy, kinetic energy and potential energy. We will discuss it in details in the next video.
We cannot see energy, but we can see and measure what energy can do. And feel its presence.
Can you explain more?
Sound energy can't be seen, but we can hear the sound. Electric energy can't be seen, but we can see the light energy produced from it. Thermal energy can't be seen, but we can feel the heat and eat the cooked food. Chemical energy can't be seen, but we can use the remote control.
Now explore your room. Locate different objects that use or contain energy. Record what you find in the table. Remember that objects may use or contain several different kinds of energy. What is the forms of energy you can observe in the room? Mechanical energy produced from
fans, clocks.
Chemical energy stored in
batteries, food. Objects operated by batteries, such as clock, remote control, cell phone.
Thermal energy produced from
matches, electrical heater.
Light energy produced from
lamps, flashlight, computer screen.
Sound energy produced from
radios, alarm bells, musical instruments.
Electrical energy used to operate
televisions, lamps, musical instruments, computer screen, electrical heater.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will start with the second lesson, kinetic and potential energy. Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new videos.